As district attorney, I've prosecuted a lot of violent people. Our background check laws have stopped over 5,000 dangerous criminals from buying guns here in Nevada. But a loophole makes it easy for those same dangerous people to buy guns. They get them at gun shows and online from perfect strangers with no background checks, no questions asked. It's a dangerous loophole. Closing it will save lives. Let's make it harder for criminals, safer for us. Yes on question one.